I'll be reading Guess How Much I Love You, book number 44. I hope you guys will enjoy this book. If you did, like and subscribe. Guess How Much I Love You by Sam McBratney, illustrated by Anita Jeram. Little Nutbrown Hare, who was going to bed, held on tight to Big Nutbrown Hare's very long ears. He wanted to be sure that Big Nutbrown Hare was listening. Guess how much I love you, he said. Oh, I don't think I could guess that, said Big Nutbrown Hare. This much, said Little Nutbrown Hare, stretching out his arms as wide as they could go. Big Nutbrown Hare had even longer arms. I love you this much, he said. That is a lot, thought Little Nutbrown Hare. Love you as high as I can reach, said Little Nutbrown Hare. I love you as high as I can reach, said Big Nutbrown Hare. Is very high, thought Little Nutbrown Hare. I wish I had arms like that. Then Little Nutbrown Hare had a good idea. He tumbled upside down and reached up the tree trunk with his feet. I love you all the way up to my toes, he said. I love you all the way up to your toes, said Big Nutbrown Hare, swinging him up over his head. High as I can hop, laughed Little Nutbrown Hare, bouncing up and down. I love you as high as I can hop, smiled Big Nutbrown Hare. And he hopped so high that his ears touched the branches above. That's good hopping, thought Little Nutbrown Hare. I wish I could hop like that. You all the way down the lane as far as the river, cried Little Nutbrown Hare. I love you across the river and over the hill, said Big Nutbrown Hare. It's very far, thought Little Nutbrown Hare. He was almost too sleepy to think anymore. Then he looked beyond the thorn bushes, out into the big dark night. Nothing could be farther than the sky. I love you right up to the moon, he said, and closed his eyes. Oh, that's far, said Big Nutbrown Hare. That is very, very far. Big Nutbrown Hare settled Little Nutbrown Hare into his bed of leaves. He leaned over and kissed him good night. Then he lay down close by and whispered with a smile, I love you right up to the moon and back. I hope you guys enjoyed this book. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!